A brush fire started along the railroad tracks at 374 Turner's Fall Road today. According to the Montague Center Fire Department, the brush fire stretched along 2 acres of land, and the fire might involve railroad ties. The fire has since been put out. However, 22 News will continue to update this story as soon as more information becomes available.